bali nagkakilala kami sa internship namin sa Biluna Hospital. So, siya yung presidente namin, tapos ako normal na intern lang.
At first, I thought serious siya kasi nung una ko siyang nakita, naka-mask ko lang. And then, magkasalubong kami sa corridor. Wala man lang hi or hello. So, akala ko hindi siya friendly.
Sungit. Saka hindi masyadong ngumingiti, hindi masyado siyang palangiti. Kala ko seryoso siya sobra.
Our first date was an afternoon merienda date sa Chocolate Kiss.
May 28, 2014 balance. Yun, sobrang memorable siya. Kaya at the same time, doon na rin ako nag-propose. Medyo ano na kami, nagiging mas close na kami, mas madalas na kami nag-aaral together, nag-review, tapos mas nakikita ko sa kanya yung mga qualities na sa isang girl na gusto ko talaga, na gusto kong makasama, gusto ko siya parating nakakasama, ganun. Tapos alam ko na siya yung makakapagpasaya sa akin, kaya yun, medyo doon ko nare-realize na siya na talaga.
I cannot stop thinking about him. I wanted to know how his day went, kung anong nangyari sa kanya buong araw. I was always concerned about him. Parang a day wouldn't be complete without me texting him or talking to him.
Jealous?
More jealous type siya.
Pero siguro mas selosa siya kayo. Pero pareho naman kaming medyo jealous type.
He makes me feel at home kahit nasan kami.
Thoughtful siya, tapos sweet, lagi nandyan. Tapos pag may kailangan ka, maasahan mo talaga siya.
He manages to comfort me. He always offers relief. Yung parang kahit ang bigat-bigat ng araw, he makes everything lighter and he always brightens up my mood. So I guess his best quality is that he is my home away from home.
Ano talaga siya, yung maalaga. So hindi mo talaga mapipil na mag-isa ka. Ganun. Actually, kilala niya ako. Alam niya kasi na tegi ako. So, lahat ng mga binibigay niya sa akin, gusto ko talaga. Yung GoPro, mga Bose speaker, yun.
What stands out would be yung mga videos na ginagawa niya for me. Kasi making a video entails a lot of time, effort, conceptualization, and talent. And hindi lahat ng tao kayang gawin yun. Unlike pag material things, pwedeng mabili. Pero yun.
Nakikita ko yung sarili ko sa kanya in the future. Siya yung nakikita ko na kasama kong tumanda.
During the past years, nakita niya yung mga negative attitudes ko or yung mga hindi maganda sa akin. And it just shows that he accepts me for who I am and not just the positive attributes but also all my imperfections.
Tadhana, Up Dharma Down.
At saka, I Choose You by Sara Bareilles.
Wording vows using one sentence.
I love you and I'll never stop loving you and I'll always be here for you. One sentence.
I will always stay in love with you. The world is our.
We climbed mountains and we took the leap. Mas kuripot?
Mas kuripot siya.
Ako? Mas kuripot ako.
Spends his money wisely. Hindi katulad ko na mababa yung EQ na impulsive sa mga gusto kong bilhin.
Ito yung mas malambing?
I think...
Mas malambing siya.
We have the same level of sweetness. Depende sa mood, pero pareho lang. Time to sing it loud. Nung proposal, what I was thinking, parang, oh my God, sana nagpaalam muna siya sa parents ko or hiningi ba muna niya yung blessing ng mom and dad ko. Kasi for me, yun yung parang pinaka-important munang ginawa bago mag-propose?
During the proposal, siguro iniisip ko kung puputok ba yung mga poppers na binili ko kasi medyo nabili ko lang yung sa dango eh. Saka iniisip ko rin kung mag-yes siya. Three traits.
Pareho kaming sweet sa isa't isa.
Yun, siguro medyo pareho kaming doctor, so pareho kaming mahilig mag-aral.
We're both practical sa decision making.
Sweet saka thoughtful.
We're both very sentimental.
Dream vacation?
Sa beach, in a beautiful villa, without any itinerary, walang schedule, not thinking of work, walang deadlines.
Yung romantic na vacation siguro talaga sa ano, Paris.
State I admire most about him is that he sees the good in all the little things and he's very optimistic.
Yung pagiging focus niya, yung pag meron siyang inisip na gusto niyang gawin or meron siyang isang gustong bagay, talagang nagagawa niya yan kasi sobrang determined niya na kahit ano pa yun, kaya niyang gawin yan. So yun talaga yung admire ko sa kanya.
Pero totoo is for him to have long life, good health, and a successful career, and for both of us to have a long-lasting and happy marriage that is filled with love.
Pero huwag siya magbabago. Saka mahalin lang niya ako parati. Yun lang naman siguro yun, di ba? Tapos in return, happy wife, happy life. So, yun lang.